Good morning everyone. How are you all? I hope we all are safe. Now student, today I am going to take a question. It is a query asked by one of my colleague. So it is that x plus 1 upon x equals to root 3. Then we have to find the value of x raised to the power 12 plus x raised to the power 9 plus x raised to the power 6 plus x raised to the power 3 plus 1. Now student, this is very complex. Don't go for any identity because x to the power 12 is quite big in a number, as a power. So, first of all, try to factorize. Try to simplify this expression. Now, what I'm going to do, I'm taking them together. This is just reshuffling of the terms, as we know that addition is commutative. Why I do so? In order to do the factorization. Now, if I take x raised to the power 6 common, I'll get x to the power 6 plus 1. Here x raised to power 3, I will get x raised to power 3, x to power 6 plus 1, and later it is plus 1. Now from these two terms, we can see x raised to power 6 plus 1 coming as a common factor. So taking it common, we will get x to power 6, 3 plus 1. Now we cannot solve it further. So coming back to this, this is x, whereas it is x raised to power 6. So how we can do? Now we can do cubing both sides. So first of all, doing a cube both sides, what I will get? X plus 1 upon x whole cube is under root 3 whole cube. Now we know the identity a plus b whole cube, that is a cube plus b cube plus 3ab bracket a plus b. Now this will be 3 root 3. X cube plus 1 upon x cube, this will get cancelled out, you will get 3. Now x plus 1 upon x is under root 3 given in the question. Now this will get cancelled out, so we will get x cube plus 1 upon x cube equals to 0. Taking the LCM, we will get x cube, x plus 6 plus 1 equals to 0. From here, we get x plus 6 plus 1 equals to 0. Now, we know that x raised to the power 6 plus 1 is one of the factors of this expression. Putting this x plus 6 plus 1 here, we will get 0 into x raised to the power 6 plus x plus 3 plus 1. Now, 0 multiplied with something is 0 plus 1 remain as it is, and the answer of this expression is plus 1. I'm sure this might match your query. Thank you so much.